I am the president founder of One Love. But those who believe in us knows what we believe in. But having said that, when I saw Oshiomhola was a good man and what he did for labor, I told my people we must support Oshiomhola because it's a matter of having a clear vision for 2020. But let me go back to the question. I am going to read it clearly to you all, please. My dear Edos, change is what we need, and this change must be total, because it's already here. I want to use this media to congratulate the people and the post governor for the resounding victory at the Court of Appeal. We are tired of failed hands of the past administration. They are out again to attack this people-oriented government. We are saying no to them.
No to them.
Not to them.
Not to them.
Support the poor governor to deliver the most awaited dividends of democracy. Such as good roads.
One.
Public water supply.
Two.
Steady power supply.
Three.
Free and qualitative education.
Four.
Good health care.
Five.
Living system.
Six.
Rehabilitation of
government.
Power to the people. We don't need the whole brigade. We don't want to see their shadows. That is why we are here. And I know that God is going to bless you all for your continuation of this good government. God is going to bless you all. That's why we are here. I am the president founder of One Love. But those who believe in us knows what we believe in. But having said that, when I saw Oshiomhola was a good man and what he did for labor, I told my people we must support Oshiomhola because it's a matter of having a clear vision for 2020. But let me go back to your question. I am going to read it clearly to you all, please. My dear Edos, change is what we need, and this change must be total, because it's already here. I want to use this media to congratulate the people and the post governor for the resounding victory at the Court of Appeal. We are tired of failed hands of the past administration. They are out again to attack this people-oriented government. We are saying no to them.
No to them.
Not to them.
Not to them.
Support the poor governor to deliver the most awaited dividends of democracy. Such as good roads.
One.
Public water supply.
Two.
Steady power supply.
Three.
Free and qualitative education.
Four.
Good health care.
Five.
Living system.
Six.
Rehabilitation of
government.
Power to the people. We don't need the whole brigade. We don't want to see their shadows. That is why we are here. And I know that God is going to bless you all for your continuation of this good government. God is going to bless you all. That's why we are here.